Kristen Stewart is set to star in her first ever TV series role. According to Deadline, the Twilight star will play legendary astronaut Sally Ride in the upcoming series The Challenger for Amazon and MGM Studios. Ride was the first American woman, the youngest American, and the first LGBT+ person to travel to space. The series is based on the book that tells the story of NASA's 1978 astronaut class, which along with Ride also included the first African Americans and Asian American to fly to space. George Lopez issued a statement to TMZ after walking off stage early during his show at the Eagle Mountain Casino in California due to hecklers. It's the venue and casino's job to provide a good experience for both the artist and the fans. But the casino failed in this regard, a spokesperson for the comedian told the outlet. The casino denied that the guests were unruly and issued an apology and offered all attendees a full reimbursement and free tickets to any 2024 show at Eagle Mountain.